Those of you that have been told that you're going to be anointed today, would you line up in the middle aisle?
Church mother, Mother Martha Daniels, would you please come?
Our new church mother, along with Mother Justin Houston, along with Mother Stella Love and Mother Pearl Williams, it's been given to me. She's always been doing the work, and she has the spirit of a corporate church mother. And I thank you, Mother, for you being consistent all these many years. And I'm not going to talk about everybody like this, but I have to say this about a mother. A church mother to a pastor is like a wife to her husband. You must work closely with your pastor and work closely with his vision. Father God, we pray now that you anoint Mother for this service. We pray, God, that you will give her more wisdom. She, as she's already had, but add to it in more knowledge for the perfecting of the people of God. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah.
And we have honorary church mother, Mother Annie Louise Spicer, honorary church mother. Minister, newly appointed minister, Corey Adams.